happy Thursday. And we got our Thursday stream today, Sniper Elite 4. Let's go, baby. How have your day been so far? Mine has been good. Continue campaign. This damn monastery. I tell ya. I got to get past this, man. Got to get past this. I don't really necessarily... I wouldn't necessarily say I've been struggling on this part of the game. But man, like... it's tough. Alright. Let's see. Where were we at before? Okay, so... I think this is what I thought about the last time I played this game. That's the outline there. Okay, so what I'm thinking about doing is going to make my way over this way and see if I can get back in there. I'm hoping that would be some sort of a high ground too. That would be great. What does this guy got? Nothing. Okay. I think I killed everybody over here at one point or another. Alright, so let's see. What's this? Ah, TNT. I also hear a radio. Let's go upstairs. Shotgun ammo. Trench gun, huh? Interesting. Hey, I got some suppressed rifle ammo. Guys, you have no idea how important this is. No idea. I just get to put that out there. Hang on one second. Gonna hook you guys up. There we go. There you go. Now you can see a little bit more of what's happening. All right, man, you guys have no idea how happy I am to have that. All right. See, I never got a chance to mark any of this stuff, and I'm just doing this for GP. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. You get extra points and stuff for the things that you tag. Sorry, lost my train of thought there. All right. There's a vehicle over here. Where's this vehicle at? I think I might want to blow it up. Is it upstairs? Where? Oh. Haha, it's a tractor. Here I am looking for an actual vehicle. Like an actual car. Alright. Go this way. I really hope I can go this way. Oh man, it's not gonna let me go that way. That's just wrong. Looks like I might be able to access this over that way though.
Okay.
Go back this way. God. I hate how you can't just randomly vault over things.
That's mine. I think I've grabbed all I can.
I'll take it. Okay. Can I climb up this way? Nope. Ah, it won't have it. Dang it. Alright. Let's try again.
No, no, mai capito questo artista. Mai. È così pedissequo. Ma che cosa pensava?
Is that right? Is that so, sir?
Hey.
This could be handy.
I remember putting that there. Alright, well, I mean, now that I have suppressed ammo around, so that makes things not easier. Well, I mean, yeah, it makes things easier, but... Let's see. I mean, let's just go ahead and take this guy out. It's gonna make anybody else suspicious? No? Cool. Alright, let's see if there's anybody else to worry about over here. Anybody walking around? Alright. Because I'm gonna make my way this way. There. See another guy over there. Where are you guys at? Yeah. Okay. Well, yep. I'm glad I saw them. Take him out. He's gonna walk over there, probably see it. He's gonna see it eventually. There he goes. Just come to the edge. Come to the edge, buddy. There you go. There you go. I just saw lots of question marks. So that means there's a lot of dudes up there. Am I gonna see any of them? Maybe not. There was a lot of question marks though. That was funny. All right, where's this homie down there? Okay. Well, I'm gonna make like a run for it. Damn, I just fucking just ran out right in front of that dude. But it's okay, because I'm in cover. I'm in a bush. I'm in the bush. Oh, crack myself up. I'm in the bush. Let's go ahead and take care of this guy, I guess. Done and done. See another guy over here. Dang, well, he's walking downstairs now. Okay, well, I'm gonna take care of this guy then. Good shot. My dog is like clicking all over the floor with his nails. Was wondering if you could even hear that. Take care of this guy. Sweet. Is he gonna stop anywhere? Tag him just in time? Yep, I sure can. Come on over here to the railing. The water's fine.
Better find some ammo.
I'm taking care of him while I can. Bomb. Get him from here, though. Oh! Yes, sir! Right above the railing. That was wild. Alright, well, I'm out of suppressed ammo now. So... fuck. Is this really though? Is this guy worth making noise? They don't know I'm here. Yet. They think it's in the courtyard. Where does he go? I want to know where he goes. To the same spot that other guy went. They're scrambling over there, aren't they? Oops. another one. Oh shit. There's five of them now. I mean, let's be honest, it's a good way to draw them out. Here's another one. Because if I hadn't have made that kill, then I wouldn't be able to be able to tag all these guys. Suspicion is up, so I'm gonna try to make my way that way. I gotta get rid of that guy though. Get over here silently. I wonder if he'll see me. Do I have any? Nope. Okay, so these guys are already tagged. All right, so did I do a good job? Is the mine gonna get him or what? Oh, yes! Got him. Sick. Although it might have, that might have blew up my sound masking too, but I guess we'll see here in a second. Can I get in through a window over here? Yes, I can. Teller mine? Meh. I'd rather have more ammo. A suppressed pistol. That's cool. Not gonna argue with that. Have here an entrance to an entrance into the thing, huh? Oh wait, let's see, where am I here? Find the documents.
What is this place?
Interesting. Okay. I Like, is there anybody down here that's gonna fucking kill me? Guessing not.
List of names.
Interesting. Okay. Two rifle ammo. So that's it. Interesting. Okay, so that's a way up. Me then. I guess I'm gonna have to jump. Nice. Oh, damn it. Is there a way to... Yeah, there we go. Okay, cool. So I guess I got it. Where is this going to take me? That's where I just came from, right? Right? Fuck. Damn. I just got lost. There's guys everywhere. It's funny, I was hearing these strange noises, but it's my dog. He's snoring underneath the table. I'm like, what the hell is that? It's part of the game? Nope. It's my 130-pound German Shepherd snoring under the table. Am I even gonna be able to get through here? Fuck no. Well then what the hell? Weird. Alright. So what the hell do I do now? Goes up. Where does this go? Nowhere. I'm skeptical. Stay skeptical, friends.
Parable of the Good Samaritan.
Okay, well, there's nobody over there. Well, what was that that I just picked up? Need help with the milking. Okay. What is this? Investigate Abbott. Kill. Okay. Castle Hill cleared. Find the documents. Okay. So there's more documents then. Gotcha. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright, let's see if that worked. Somebody gonna come over here? Let's see. Yep, okay, they found the body. Bomb! Got him. Alright. Put another one in here. Another one for him. Come and get it, baby. I mean, it's the only way I can do things. I don't have any suppressed ammo, so it's like, what am I supposed to do?
Questo è un vero capolavoro. Che colori! Davvero magnifico.
Okay, guys. Alright, I have another teller. And I'm tempted to put it like. Maybe up here? I don't know what this is or. Fuck. Just go up, keep going up. Ah, I see stuff that's glowing. See if I got anybody in this room. It doesn't look like it, but I'm just probably gonna have to just go in there anyway. What is this? Ugh. Pistol ammo? Ooh. Do I want to do that right this second? I'll do that when I'm leaving the room. Fuck him up. Okay. got an S mine. Bandage full. That didn't really mean much to me anyway. Like, this place is crawling, man, but I don't see anybody, like, immediately. Oh, shit. Fuck. Yes. Did he get him? Something trip mine. Okay,
no more to find here.
Come back this way. I'll get him with a trip mine right here. Man, these guys are everywhere, dude. Fucking everywhere, man. Sick. Gotta kill that way. There should be two or three more. Maybe one or two. I mean, eventually I'm just gonna have to. Where does that even go? Climb up that? Probably not. No, I can't. Shit. Is it an unmarked guy over there? See, that's the thing. I don't even know where half these guys are most of the time. Like, there could be one right on the other side of this wall right here, and I wouldn't know. Oh, okay, this is the catwalk over here. Gotcha. Okay, I know where I'm at now. Ugh, I don't have anything to kill him with. Let's see. Is there stairs? Oh, here he comes. Fuck. I'm just gonna have to melee him, but boys. Yep, hang on. Yeah, boy. Here we go, boys and girls. Thank you. Trip mine.
This will come in very useful.
All right. Sounds good. These guys gonna have anything useful?
Nothing else.
Stick grenade. Shit. I don't think I can plant stick grenades, can I? No, I don't think I can. I should be able to get this guy coming up here. And even if he does make it through my trap, I just melee. Interesting. Yeah, come on in, fellas. Come on in. The temperature's nice. Oh, shit. Whoops. What the fuck was that? I didn't even see there was anything right there. Oh, my God. Nice of me to attempt to kill myself. That's funny. That's a highlight. Oh, Jesus Christ. I was so far away, too. What the fuck? What the hell was it that blew? Oh, okay. Okay. There's something right there. Explosive. Jeez. Jeez Louise. Search this guy. What has he got on him?
That's all.
Hey, hey, another trip mine. Come here, guy. I want to be a friend, guy. Come here. Come here. I just want to talk to you. I just want to talk to you. I just threw a rock a fucking mile away to try to get that guy's attention. Oh my god, that was hilarious. Can I do it again? Hey, got him again. Here he comes. Oh, this game is so fun sometimes. Oh shit. Who have we got in here? Got a guy coming in? That looked like that guy was coming in there for a second. This game can be super fun if you let it.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Stick grenade? Stick and move, boy. Stick and move. that, so then that way I can... that way I know where it is. In case anybody decides they want to come through the door. I can get him with that bad boy. There's already one set up over there. I don't know. I have a feeling they're not going to come through there, though. Is this guy, what is this guy doing? Is he coming up? Apparently there's a dude right under my TNT. Oh man, please come up the stairs. Yeah, those guys are downstairs. Is he gonna come up though? Is he coming up the stairs? He is coming up the stairs. Oh my God. Oh my God. Buddy. Come on, buddy. I think I can stay like this for a little while. And if they bring anybody through here, I can just pop them with the TNT. So to explain what happened a minute ago, I pressed R3 to melee, which in return put me in binocular mode. So, cause I, you know, play Call of Duty games. And that's how you melee in Call of Duty. It's triangle to melee in this game, so I fucked it up. Not too bad, though. I'm alive. Just gotta wait for this red battle triangle to go away. I've almost cleared this entire place, though. And there's not a whole lot of these guys left, or else they would be storming in here. Right? Like, music is getting more intense. Are they coming or what? Let's see here. What can I do? Hey, cool. Found one of those. All right. Hey, there we go. Here you are. Okay, where does he keep going? Where's this other guy keep going? Man, I really want to take care of him. I don't think I'm going to be able to do it with a pistol. Oh, shit. I see another guy in there. Go. Ooh, is that him? Is that the capo? No. It's an officer, though. Oh! That was a one in a million chance of that killing him, but man, that was a good try. Where am I at? All right. So I got about 5 more minutes. I'm jammed on this for about 5 more minutes. I'm in here though. I'm actually in the castle. I feel so accomplished by that. I'll take it. What do I have here? Nothing special. Can I just pop this guy from up here? I want to at least do this guy. Got him. Are you gonna go investigate or what? jump up on that? It's really a shame that this thing is. Ugh. The railing's too thick. You can't, like, jump on top of it either. Gonna come through on the other side. Come on, man, do something. Sweet.
Running low on ammo.
Wow. Wow, that was almost comical. All right, well, hey, at least I can get my TNT back.
Useful.
And got my collectible. All right. Got about 2 more minutes. So again, I say it on my stream every time. Starting February 16th is the 30-hour gaming challenge, and hopefully I'll be able to rack up my 30 hours from February 16th all the way to February 24th. I believe is how long it's going to be going for. So, and I'm going to be playing all kinds of different games. Sniper Elite's going to be one of them. So, if you enjoy playing Sniper Elite, or you enjoy watching folks play Sniper Elite, it'd be a good time. I'm going to be playing it every Thursday. I'm going to try to stick to my schedule as much as I possibly can. Now that I have a new game to the channel, the Sniper Ghost Warrior Contracts 2, I'm going to try to incorporate that in somehow, but I'm not entirely sure how and what which day of the week that's gonna fall onto, so we'll just have to see. I'll go ahead and cap this guy while I'm here, especially since he's an officer. Go ahead and he's probably going to, there we go. Go ahead and do him. Bomb. Alright. That should do it, at least for this portion. So search these guys.
Can't find anything else.
More rifle ammo. Alright, so with that said, thanks guys for joining me, and we'll be back at the monastery next week, so we'll catch ya. Bye.